Several tracks also include war drums from Dave NATO from Fourth Wall. He is a beast. Dave and engineer Paul created something that takes this album to a new terrifying level. Check the Kickstarter for details.